Cradle Hill, Warminster, Wiltshire, on July the 9th, 2016. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video frame to JPEG conversion technique. The original video was shot at a rate of 50 frames per second. This frame sequence has been cropped to provide 300% artificial linear zoom. The object shown in this sequence appears solid, yet it has no constant shape.